Hurricane Dorian is a storm like no other. What started as a Category 2 on Friday became one of the strongest storms of all time by Sunday. A Category 5 with winds over 200 miles per hour. It devastated the Bahamas and is on track to swamp the East Coast. These megastorms are increasing in frequency, intensity, and size. All the signs point to a major cause: climate change. Hurricanes are fueled by warm water. A hotter planet means hotter oceans. And the oceans have been storing 93% of the heat caused by global warming. That means more Category 4 and 5 storms. A lot of them. Since 1980, the number of Category 5 storms has tripled. In the past 4 years, we've had 5 storms: Matthew, Irma, Maria, Michael, and now Dorian, all reaching Category 5. That's never happened before. And warm waters are a big part of the reason why. When the waters are unusually warm, hurricanes are able to suck up more heat energy and quickly grow stronger. As Dorian approached the Bahamas, the waters in its path were up to 3.6 degrees Fahrenheit above normal. That helped Dorian become one of the most rapidly intensifying hurricanes ever recorded. But then this monster storm did something unusual. It stalled. Hurricanes are moving more slowly than in the past, and there's evidence linking it to climate change. Dorian moved as slow as 1 mile per hour over the Bahamas, at nearly full strength, for over 36 hours. 36 hours. That's how long the Bahamas were in the eye wall of one of the strongest hurricanes ever. Normally, a hurricane that is stationary eventually weakens once it runs out of warm water. But the warm waters ran so deep, the storm never ran out of fuel. Dorian brought a storm surge of 18 to 23 feet above normal, stranding residents in their homes. Some residents were warned they may need to break through their own roofs to survive the flooding. Dorian also dumped over 30 inches of rain on top of the surge, and that too was made worse by climate change. As air warms, it holds more moisture, which eventually falls as torrential rain. If climate change continues at today's pace, within this century we could see an 87% increase of Category 4 and 5 hurricanes, like Dorian.